Good day, everyone! I am Krista James Airino. I am going to tell you the story about the little lamb and the wolf. A little lamb got lost from a shepherd's plow. He came upon a hungry wolf in the meadow. "Lamb," the wolf said, "have you forgotten? You insulted me last year."
"That I was for not listening, meant to go, Mr. Wolf,"
the little lamb said. Again, the wolf thought of another alibi. "If it wasn't you, then your mother surely drank from my well," he said. He jumped right into a pail. He wanted very much to prey on the little lamb. "But you drank from my well, did you not?" he said.
"I haven't drank water since I was born, Mr. Wolf,"
the little lamb said.
"I've always drank my mother's milk."
The little lamb took a bell from around his neck and gave it to the wolf.
"Ring the bell at the shoulders, Mr. Wolf,"
the little lamb said. The wolf thought the little lamb had a point. He shook and tinkled the bell while the little lamb twirled and danced.
"Ring the bell at the Mr. Wolf,"
the little lamb commanded the wolf. The wolf obliged, and all the more tinkled the bell. The shepherd heard the ringing of the bell. This was a sign for to find his lost lamb.
The wolf was enjoying himself, watching the little lamb dance.
When the shepherd boy and the sheepdogs arrived,
seeing the wolf, the sheepdogs at once charged at him.
The frightened wolf threw the bell on the ground and ran for his life. And so, the little lamb was saved from danger. Thank you for listening.